Jay Cotto. Welcome to Jay Cotto's Fight Game. And today we're doing Top Rank versus PBC. Top Rank Boxing enters 50 years of bringing us the greatest matches, the greatest fighters, and legendary fights that are still talked about today. Today, Top Rank continues to give us the exciting matches as promoter Bob Arum continues to push for great fights. Many promoters have been a success. Don King, Kathy Duva, Lou DiBella, Oscar De La Hoya, all have been a success. But Bob Arum has a certain formula for giving us good old-fashioned boxing matches. From the list of greats and legends, Top Rank has done way, way more than any promotion within the sport for the sport. We can get into the politics and robberies of fighters, but legacy, as well as great matches, is what Top Rank brings and what Top Rank is all about. PBC is the new brand of boxing, led by promoter Al Haymon. Mostly all of the top fighters of today are signed to Al Haymon's brand. Today's so-called top fighter, the prize fighter from Vegas, is the cash cow. Most of the fighters under this banner are undefeated, and when they lose, for some reason, they get a second title match. Most praise Haymon for making the offers they can't refuse as he contracts them and rewards them very well. Of course, the financial gain is the second reason to fight professionally. But the first is always the will to want to be competitive, to be champion, and to fight the best. The comparisons of Top Rank and PBC is ridiculous and very, 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 very premature. PBC is the newborn baby to the sport, as the fans are casual, and the hardcore fans are always disappointed with the brand from early stoppages, matches being made but never come to fruition. The Cold War between HBO and Showtime, Arum, De La Hoya, Haymon, have all fallen to Top Rank. When it comes from the quality within the matches, not the quantity, the PBC produces with very low quality matches. The generation of today love to compare the greats with today's underachievers and then smear them with the undefeated or easy fighting argument. The huge difference is that Top Rank is traditional boxing, as PBC is not. It is the WCW of the sport, a branch off, a counterpart. Most fighters in Top Rank would watch. Most fighters from Top Rank would watch fighters from PBC, actually. Why? Top Rank fighters fight harder. Look at Top Rank's resume of employees. Hashtag come back to boxing. My name is Jay Cotto. Thank you for joining my fight page. God bless. Stay vigilant.